A part of our effective fiscal constitution was that the government, except in war, should balance its budget. That is, it should tax, finance as much as it spent. No limits on how much to spend, but if you're going to spend, you should tax for it unless there was a wartime emergency. That was an effective part of our fiscal rules.
The superstition that the budget must be balanced at all times, once it is debunked, takes away one of the bulwarks that every society must have against expenditure out of control.